testing my Apple Watch to see if it is waterproof.